A Super Saiyan versus Frieza, baby. Here we go. Ooh. We gotta be careful here. I think we really gotta focus on blocking in this one. If I'm being honest. I'm gonna do everything I can to try to block when we can. We gotta come in when he's not charged up and hit him with attacks, but then when he charges up, let's just get back and block. Gonna try to take as little damage as possible. Ooh, that was nice. But now he's not charged up, so we're gonna hit him as much as we can. Get back here, try to dodge these. Get back in there, let's go, baby. Gotta be careful about that though. He's got some quick counters. Shoot. I'm gonna charge up to our next thing. Here we go. Dodge. As soon as you get out of this dodge, he's coming at you. Woo! Yes, sir. Be careful. He's gonna come at you with something. Block it. Right back at him. Shoot. Good hit there. We're fine. He broke our... Broke our defenses a little bit, but we're okay. Here we go. Beautiful work. Just block. Oh, shoot. See, he keeps doing... He's got some good moves, dude. I'm not gonna lie. But we're currently ahead right now. We're good. We're not ahead by much. We just need to block more. Just block, 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 block. He keeps doing that attack where he disappears and comes behind us. He comes behind us and hits us again. Block him. Woo! We're gonna be okay. Beautiful work there. Now block when we can. Oh my gosh, dude, we've got him on his last little thing here. What is this? Okay. Kamehameha, not bad. Let me charge up a bit. He's charged, I'm just gonna block. Woo! We can re-counter him there. That's what I'm talking about. Block, block, block. Nice. When he goes to do that combo, we can re-counter him. That wasn't bad. Got an A rating. Could have been better, but not bad.
This has been fun. It's been quite some time since I've exerted myself this much.
Man, I'm in trouble. If he's serious about the half-power thing, then even the Kaioken times 10 isn't gonna be enough. I should be able to hold my own if I push it to times 20, though.
Here we go.
My body might not be able to handle it, but I've gotta try.
I don't think that's gonna be enough, Goku. We need something more, man. We need something more than that.
What's going on? It barely did a thing!
My dad's energy! It's a lot weaker than it was before!
I can't believe someone's actually that strong!
Guess King Kai was right. Can't believe I'm saying this, but we shouldn't have picked this fight with Frieza.
We did some damage.
You Saiyan? Well, now, that actually hurt. That actually hurt!
Uh,
Where has all your energy gone? What? Have you exhausted yourself already?
I can't watch anymore. I'm gonna help him.
No.
Wait. Seems like Goku's got something in the works.
We've got a final form ourselves. Spirit Bomb? Or is he gonna take the energy from the earth around him?
Legendary Super Saiyan.
And he's gonna use it to, ah, let's go, dude!
The Spirit Bomb!
Nope.
All things living on Namek. And all planets that can hear me. Lend me as much energy as you can! Give me the strength I need!
What are you doing? Don't tell me. Is this another one of your pathetic attacks? What can you possibly accomplish by just standing there?
I don't know. Let's wait and find out, Frieza.
Well, he's made a spirit bomb that huge?
Frieza doesn't appear to know what's going on right now. I don't understand why Goku doesn't just attack him.
He's probably thinking that he needs more energy so that he can take Frieza down for good this time. Man, I wish this thing didn't take so long to get ready. I have to make sure he doesn't figure out what I'm doing. Come on!
This is getting ridiculous. How much longer do you intend to keep that up?
This is kind of funny, let's be honest.
Not sure. As long as I have to, I guess. Say, you're not in a hurry, are you?
You dare mock me? I do not understand you, Saiyans. Your kind has been a thorn in my side for as long as I can remember. Once I've destroyed that Saiyan child and this entire planet, the Saiyans will finally be no more. The legend of the Super Saiyan will remain just that, a legend.
Ha!
That's not the sun. What the?
Oh, he saw it.
Stay here. No matter what happens, do not leave this spot.
Is Piccolo gonna...
Is that some sort of ball of energy?
Gonna distract him?
You!
It's no use. If I launch the spirit bomb at him right now, he's just gonna dodge it. Besides, it doesn't even have enough power to take Frieza down. Ah, damn it!
You were planning a sneak attack this whole time. How pathetic! But all of your idiotic planning and effort has gone to waste. You're finished!
Let's go, Piccolo!
Piccolo!
Hurry up and finish that spirit bomb already!
Thanks, Piccolo.
You vile, insignificant pests! How dare you interfere in this?
Not bad.
So there are more of you, are there? You certainly know how to test my limited patience. It ends now! I will reduce you and this entire planet to nothing but ashes!
All right. It's done!
Release it!
No! I will! Defeated! Like this!
You made it.
Yeah!
I thought he was gonna use it to turn Super Saiyan.
But where are my dad and Piccolo? They were right by the impact, weren't they? You don't think that they...
Hey, it's Goku and Piccolo we're talking about. They wouldn't go down that easy.
Krillin, the energy's faint, but I feel it.
Right, come on, let's go.
Okay.
Bro, what is happening?
Goku! You did it!
Did we actually defeat him? I don't think we did.
We totally forgot about Bulma! Don't scare me like that.
No.
It can't be! It's Frieza!
Oh!
Mr. Piccolo!
You worms. I'm going to eradicate every last one of you.
Krillin! No! Let him go, Frieza! Goku!
What?
And now for the little brat.
Oh, you don't mess with our son. Oh, there it is, boys.
How dare you? You're gonna pay for that!
What? Dad?
Bro, I've got the chills.
Take Piccolo with you and head back to Earth now! Hurry, Gohan! Before I lose what little sense of reason I have left!
Okay!
What's going on? What's happened to him?
No, it can't be!
I think I know what's going on. My dad finally did it! He's become a Super Saiyan!
I've had enough! Now I'm mad, Frieza!
You will know your place, you filthy Saiyan!
Bro, let's go! Let's go, Goku! Woo! Get up in there, bud! Block him, no big deal! I'm gonna hit him with the Kamehameha! Nope, just kidding. I'll dodge that. Yes, sir, that's how we do it. I'm gonna hit him with the rock, paper, scissors. 17,000 damage on that. Let's go, dude. He has no clue what he's dealing with right now. Shoot, we just missed him a little bit right there. Hold on. Can I go, like... Shoot, probably could have dodged that. I was trying to go into our next form with the Super Saiyan. Bro, he's not even... Who are you again? Who are you again? I'm sorry. Haven't heard of you before, Frieza. This is light work, bro. Shoot. That would have been sick if we would have hit that Kamehameha right there. Bro, that was the easiest fight that we've had yet.
You can destroy entire planets, but you can't take down one single person?
What are you?
You mean you haven't figured it out yet? I'm the Saiyan who's come all the way from Earth to defeat you! I am the warrior you've heard of in legends. I am pure of heart and awakened by fury, that's what I am. I am the Super Saiyan, Son Goku!
I stand corrected. I suppose the legends were true after all. I hate you! I hate you!
A temper tantrum's not gonna help you.
For Frieza.
Is it now? I won't let it end this way. I would rather take my own life than be killed by scum like you!
Fine by me.
But the one that's going to die isn't me. It'll be you! I can survive in the vacuum of space. Let's find out if the same can be said for Saiyans.
He's gonna destroy the planet.
This planet will die! No! I must have restrained myself too much.
But the core has been completely destroyed. In 5 minutes' time, this planet will explode and become nothing more than debris floating through space.
5 minutes, huh? Well, that's all the time I need. I'll avenge Krillin by defeating you, then find my friends and get out of here.
Defeat me? Impossible! You have given me no choice. It's time to show you. Prepare for my full power!
Frieza, you know, the only reason I'm letting you reach full power is because I want to beat you at your best.
Well, that's stupid.
As a warrior, I wouldn't have it any other way. Besides, you want to test out your full power too, don't you?
My apologies for the wait. As requested, this is my full power!
So it's his final form.
Goku's struggling. At this rate, he might not be able to make it off planet Namek before it explodes.
No way!
There must be something we can do. Wait, that's it? Yes, that should work! Guardian of Earth, Kami! Can you hear me?
King Kai's got a plan.
Yes, King Kai. I can hear you.
Would you be able to summon Shenron right away? I have a wish to make.
Yes. I've already had Mr. Popo gather all of the Dragon Balls. We were planning to use them to revive those currently in your care.
Right. Because Earth Dragon Balls can revive many people at once.
Nice.
But can they revive those who died naturally?
I'm afraid those who died of natural causes cannot be brought back.
But what about those whose lives were shortened as a result of an encounter with a villain?
I suppose such people could be revived, if only for the brief time that was taken from them.
Is he talking about the Elder Guru?
All right then, here's the wish. Ask Shenron to bring back all those that were killed by Frieza and his men.
What?
I'll explain, we don't have much time, so I'll make this quick. First, we'll use the Earth Dragon Balls to revive all those killed by Frieza. That should mean all Namekians, including Grand Elder Guru, should be revived. We've only had two of the three wishes granted with the Namekian Dragon Balls. very strange. With Grand Elder Guru back, we should still be able to make one last wish, right?
We should.
With that last wish, we'll transport everyone on Namek other than Frieza to Earth.
Oh, I get it! You've really thought this through, King Kai.
He's more than just a jokester.
Anyway, that's the gist of it. Now hurry! Planet Namek won't be around much longer!
Oh, I see. I'll summon Shenron right away.
Now, state your wish. I shall grant you any wish that you desire.
Yes, sir! All the Namekians are back. Vegeta's back. Nice.
I'm alive. But how is this possible?
I can't wait to see his reaction to Goku.
What is this place? Have I returned to the world of the living?
Grand Elder Guru of Planet Namek. This is King Kai of the North Quadrant of the Galaxy. Please listen closely.
Why won't you just die? This is it. I'm going to blow you to a million pieces, just like that Earthling.
What are you talking about? Are you talking about Krillin? Don't you dare talk about Krillin!
Plan's going to...
Planet Namek is about to explode!
Going to plan so far.
There should be one wish left with the Dragon Balls there. I need you to summon Shenron. For the last wish, ask him to send everyone there except Frieza to Earth.
I understand, King Kai. I appreciate your concern, but wishes must be made directly, I'm afraid. I will contact whomever is closest to the Dragon Balls and tell them your wish.
Wait! Don't make that wish! Listen to me. Ask him to leave both Frieza and me behind. Come on, ask him!
You heard us, Goku? I understand what you're
Super Saiyan, baby.
But...
Listen, King Kai. If you don't let me finish things with Frieza, I'm never going to forgive you!
Fine, fine. I understand. If that's really what you want...
Dende's back! Dude, Dende's gonna survive! Go make that wish, little buddy!
Dende, my child, this is Guru.
Grand Elder Guru?
Please, save your questions. I would like you to ask Purunga to grant one final wish. Dende. Will you ask him to transport all those on Namek, except for Frieza, and Saiyan Goku to Earth?
Okay.
Always saving the day, dude. Little Dende's the man.
Is something wrong? Do you not have a wish?
Here is our final wish!
What? That's... The Dragon Balls!
No, wait!
Purunga, Frieza, Pipoto, Goku!
Make me... Immortal!
Goku! Wobarito, Romropa, Papipo, Paro!
Understood. It will be done. However, all except these two will be sent to Earth.
What?
Nice. So we just saved an entire planet of people. Lost the planet, but saved the people. Are the Dragon Balls gonna go to Earth as well? Not bad.
Where am I?
My children, this is a planet called Earth. My time is once again at hand, I'm afraid. But before I leave this world once more, I wish to explain what has just happened. The battle against that fiend Frieza still continues back on our home planet.
I'm ready to get after it, man. Come on, let's beat him once and for all. I have no clue how Goku's gonna get out of there.
You need to speak the local language in order to make a wish. It's just us now, Frieza. Me and you. Finally, I've been waiting for this.
How very curious. It would seem you're willing to pay the ultimate price to settle our conflict. Very well.
Got a feeling it's not going to be quite as easy as the last one, but we're going to get after it. Block. Didn't block there in time, but that's fine. Be careful, Goku. Woo! Not bad. Hit him with the Kamehameha. Let's get back up in there. Come on. Get after him. I'm going to hit him with the rock, paper, scissors. 22,000. He's got four. Oh, he's going to have some special attacks and stuff now, isn't he? Do we want to hit him during this? We might want to hit him during this. I think when he does that, we want to hit him. Oh, nope.
This must suck for you, Frieza.
I have no clue how to avoid that. If you are, to be honest. Whew. We're going to be fine, though.
I'm asking you if
we're hurting a little bit, but we're okay. Get back in there. He's going to charge up. Let me get out of the way and dodge. Nice job. There it is, baby. I'm going to get up in there. Let's...
Descends now.
Good blocks. I mean, I don't really know what to do here. There's so many attacks happening all at the same time. I don't know if we should be dodging or trying to hit him. Oh, he's hurt. That used pretty much all of his energy back there. We're gonna have to figure out what we're supposed to do in this situation. Put a stop to the enemy, yeah. That's what we should have done the first time. 100% what we should have done the first time. Oh, he's hurting. He's hurting. Let's go. He's gonna have to charge again, I think. Oh, shoot. No, we wanna dodge now. Nope, we wanna hit him. I think, I don't know. I'm just gonna sit here and block while he's in this ability. Here we go. Get back after him, Trev! He's got one health bar left. One health bar. Get in that volcano! Come on! Come on! Hit him with the ki blasts! No! I can't see anything, dude! I'm just dodging. Bro, this is ridiculous. Get him. We got him. Oh my goodness, dude.
I'm done.
You're done?
This fight is over. There's no point anymore. I can tell you're afraid. I don't need to defeat you anymore.
You dare mock me? I will not live!
He's gonna send him back at him. Frieza killed himself?
How can this be?
You brought this upon yourself, Frieza. Though I have to admit, I didn't see it ending quite like this.
Cause you saying?
I'm going to make my way back to Earth. You can stay here and suffer the same fate as this planet.
I beg you. Mercy! Please, have mercy! I beg you!
Finish him.
How can you beg for mercy? How many people begged you for mercy before you slaughtered them? How many?
I beg you.
I've given you just a little bit of my energy. That's all you get. You're on your own.
I am the greatest being in the universe. And that is why you must die by my hand!
You fool!
But is he actually dead though? Like, can we go confirm the kill? You know what I mean? Like, let's not keep beating around the bush. Let's not continue to be such a honorable fighter. Like, let's just go kill him, Goku.
Goku survived his battle with Frieza. However, planet Namek had finally reached its limit, exploding in spectacular fashion and leaving Goku nowhere to be found. Back on Earth, Vegeta and the relocated Namekians resolved to stay with Bulma for the time being. Not much time had passed before Grand Elder Guru once again passed away. This time, surrounded by his people. With Mori as the new Grand Elder, the Namekian Dragon Balls would be ready in one Namekian year.
Nice!
Or 130 days on Earth. Though the Namekian Dragon Balls were only capable of reviving one person per wish, they could revive those that had died multiple times. Upon making their wishes to bring Goku and Krillin back, everyone received some shocking news. Goku was alive, and he was on his way back to Earth. To prevent Krillin from being brought back to life on the now destroyed Namek, his soul was brought back to Earth with the first wish, and then revived with the second.
Smart.
No longer needing to revive Goku, next in line to be brought back was Yamcha, whom everyone was more than happy to see. Then, another 130 days had passed, and two of the three wishes had been used to bring back the beloved Chaozu and Tien. Then, with the third and final wish, the Namekians were transported to a new planet. Along with their legendary Dragon Balls.
Interesting.
Hey, it's me, Goku. What's that now? You're telling me Frieza's alive? And right now he's making his way to Earth with his father? They're probably gonna do something awful while I'm not there, aren't they? You're not gonna get away with this, Frieza. Huh? Who are you? Stay tuned for the next episode of Dragon Ball Z, the fight for the future against the Android Terror. You don't want to miss it.
All right, guys. I'll see you in the next episode.